Dark Knight, you need to be smart. Enigma's smarter than all of you's put together.
If he's so smart, how come the bat's still out there?
Enigma's got a plan. You'll see. You don't believe me? Go ask Catwoman. She's right in there. I'll tie it up and wait for the bat to come save her.
Riddler has Catwoman. Tell me why.
I don't know anything, I swear. I just tied her up and left her inside.
Why? What's Enigma's play?
I ain't got a clue. I just brought her here and planted some of those trophies nearby. That's it. You gotta believe me.
I do.
Batman? That had better be you, and you had better be sorry.
Keep still. Are you okay?
Perfect. What little girl doesn't dream of being bait for her strapping Dark Knight?
We're leaving.
You might be, but I'm not.
Ah, both contestants are finally here. Tonight, folks, we've got riddles galore. But first, let me introduce my beautiful assistants. I'm growing tired of my dependence upon the least useless dregs I can scrape from Gotham's utterly uninspired underbelly. Why rely on others for help when you can design, program, engineer, and manufacture it yourself? You're just competent enough to survive. Enjoy it while it lasts, Dark Knight. I have more in store for you than hitting things.
You spoil me.
No doubt you enjoyed that, Detective. It's the most fun you'll have all night. You see, Dark Knight, this feisty, felonious feline has been fitted with a shiny new collar. With each challenge you complete, you'll get one little key. Collect every key and the kitty goes free. Remove it too soon and the kitty goes boom! Well, don't just stand there, Dark Knight. Take that rocket-fueled roadster of yours and make your way to the Cauldron Train Yard. My first test is waiting.
I'll come back for you. Stay here.
I'm wearing a bomb, Batman. Of course I'm staying here. Go get my keys. What are you waiting for? Do I have to get my claws out?
Riddle me this. When does a door lead nowhere at all? When you try to open it too soon.
Sorry, Batman. I'm not really in the mood for a smoldering silence right now.
Riddle me this. When does a door lead nowhere at all? When you try to open it too soon. Too soon.
Yeah, you can do the repressed desire routine later. Go get my key.
Sir, I've regained control of the bridges.
Good work. I'll contact you when I'm in position at Mercy Bridge.
Well, Batman, old boy, this is quite the dilemma, isn't it? Do you save the incompetent friend who got herself kidnapped, or the incompetent friend who got herself kidnapped?
I need to go back to the bridge. And the Batmobile on from Yagani Island.
I'm sure he went to a lot of trouble. Besides, you can't save all of Barbara. I killed half of her already.
A challenge in the Cauldron Train Yard. Fine, Nigma. I'll play your games and I'll win. Selina's life depends on it.
I've sat through my own funeral already. Now I have to go through the whole thing again. Thanks for nothing. Batman, old boy, this is quite the dilemma, isn't it? Do you save the incompetent friend who got herself kidnapped, or the incompetent friend who got herself kidnapped? Personally, I go see Eddie's latest contrived death gauntlet. I'm sure he went to a lot of trouble. Besides, you can't save all of Barbara. I killed half of her already.
A challenge in the Cauldron train yard. Fine, Nygma. I'll play your games and I'll win. Selena's life depends on it.
The train yard, Batman. Come to the train yard. Beneath those rusty tracks awaits an arena in which our minds will clash. Detective, you arrived! I thought Catwoman's little predicament might encourage your participation. I realized, you see, that the kind of image-obsessed narcissist who places bat symbols on his hubcaps would never willingly submit himself to the kind of humiliation I have in store. Yet, here you are, Detective. The humiliation is waiting below. It begins. You are staring, with stupefied incomprehension, at a mechanism I have calibrated to respond to an extremely precise radar pulse. In a moment, I will give you the decrypted code, Dark Knight. Open first. I think we should run through the ground rules for tonight's festivities.
No point getting out. Riddler's plan involves the car.
How did you solve tonight's very first riddle? Well done.
Well done.
Welcome to my racetrack, Detective. You must complete 3 circuits of this gauntlet, finishing each before the time limit expires. Come now, Detective. Let's put that grotesque ego-mobile to the test. Be ready, Dark Knight. There's more to this test than just going really fast. Tick-tock, Detective. Tick-tock. We'll be right back. time would have injured someone whose skull wasn't so thick.
Faster, Dark Knight, faster! Can those flickering, faltering synapses keep up with my automatically adjusting course?
I'm disabling the afterburner's failsafe. I need the extra speed.
I'm shocked, Dark Knight. Is that really as fast as it goes? Do you even know what a racing line is? Let's work that undeveloped brain of yours. Attention, detective. Go left. Oh, detective, what's that I hear? Is it time, winged chariot hurrying near? You're close, detective. Don't fumble now.
Don't fumble now.
For no man, and I wait for no Batman. Relax, Dark Knight, the ordeal is over. Such a pity the laws of physics prohibit me from testing my non-Euclidean designs. Now then, detective, hop on the pressure pad beside me. Carefully, Dark Knight. Your friend's life depends on it. Back in the orphanage, a series of glass cabinets have appeared in front of Catwoman. Isn't that right, my dear?
I see them, Eddie.
Cabinets, my dear, has your first key inside. The others, they contain less useful keys. Keys that will unlock the admittedly slight contents of your skull all over the orphanage wall.
Okay, Batman. Let's see if you're as smart as they say.
You know what, Batman? That was a fun night. Relax, Dark Knight. The ordeal is over. Such a pity the laws of physics prohibit me from testing my non-Euclidean designs. Now then, detective, hop on the pressure pad beside me. Listen carefully, Dark Knight. Your friend's life depends on it. Back in the orphanage, a series of glass cabinets have appeared in front of Catwoman. Isn't that right, my dear?
Eddie.
Good. One of those cabinets, my dear, has your first key inside. The others, they contain less useful keys. Keys that will unlock the admittedly slight contents of your skull all over the orphanage walls. Your job, detective, is simple. Figure out which cabinet Catwoman must open. And don't get it wrong. Patience, Catwoman.
So most of them will kill me. One of them won't. Great. I can do this.
As you are to open it. But all in good time. All in good time. Good luck, Catwoman. Given Batman's limited intelligence, I'm afraid you're going to need it. Come now, Batman. Can't figure out which key she should pick.
Which key can't figure out.
This is quite the head scratcher, isn't it? Oops. Sorry. Probably shouldn't be talking about your head. Sorry. Ready to die, my dear?
Die.
Can you work it out, Batman?
Work it out.
Do you think he's smart enough, Cat?
Okay, Batman. Let's see if you're as smart as they say. One down.
Well done to the pair of you! That's the first key collected. Don't expect to be sinking your claws into too many more.
Too many more.
Did you really believe that a challenge designed by me, the Riddler, would be quite so easy? Oh, Dark Knight, you sweet, naive sentinel, of course it wouldn't! But now I have several hundred terabytes of performance data relating to the latest model of rocket-powered hearse you're driving. With that in mind, I have prepared for you something a little less knuckle-whitening and rather more brow-furrowing in Chinatown. Hurry on over, detective, or it won't be curiosity that kills the cat.
A small drone force has been...
I can't leave the car. The bomb could detonate.
Oh.
The payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled nut until I finish disarming the bomb.
Excellent work. Bomb defused.
Keep pushing! And I might just pull the trigger on this place!
Scarecrow took Commissioner Gordon's kid. That's pretty cold, you ask me. Look out! It's Batman! Look out! It's the Bat!
Do, Bat. the hell was that?
riot was probably Blackgate. But this is top three. Easy.
Talk while you still can.
I'll tell you everything I know!
It'll do.
You gotta hand it to Scarecrow. He's given us the keys to the whole city. Strange used to lecture us like Scarecrow.
What hit me?
Oh.
Escaped my notice that you have failed to arrive at my challenge in Chinatown. Hurry along, detective. I like to avoid winning by default whenever possible.
Tanks, soldiers, how are we supposed to fight that? Guys down in lockup are saying there's a full-scale army out there.
Ish!
was a real buzzkill. He should put something funny on it or something.
Scarecrow? If he was really scary, he wouldn't need fear gas, right?
So what? We under occupation now? It's not right. Have you seen Batman's new suit?